college kid, going to college.
Not, yeah?
Because, don't get me on Bill saying that.
He's been accepted to Reed College. That can be on tape. That's right. Which is good. Anyway, Daniel, like I was saying, this is, my name is Lightning. I made this. It's called Lightning Sacred Ground. It's in celebration of World Environment Day on June 5th. It's, we are hosting that. Portland is.
It's gonna, what is by hosting, what will Portland do?
Well, there's going to be a lot of different events happening, and Portland is basically in control of that. There's going to be actually a big art contest, people doing art. There's going to be a lot of different things going on, and they're pretty much in charge of it.
I would definitely say we have to do something.
Oh, absolutely.
We have to do like an automated box somehow.
Well, something we definitely need to look into that. Like, we still have time to look into it, and like you say, they're going to have more information on exactly what that entails as far as Portland being the host, and just go along
Wednesday
with that. Yeah.
Oh, and I'll be graduating by then.
Woo! There you go. There you go.
Okay, so are we gonna make our way to Hot Licks?
Oh, yeah.
You have your meeting tonight.
I guess so.
Are you a painter, Daniel?
I took drawing class for a year.
I'm trying to get someone to bring me some black paint and some red paint and a brush so I can paint my sign.
Like acrylic?
Yeah,
or
something that the water won't wash. Just it'll go on this cardboard. And it won't wash it off in the rain.
Gavin has a lot of paint. But yeah, I understand. I'll try to get some for you.
Just black or red, that's all I need.
Would Sharpies also work?
No, I tried that. See, that's what I used on there, and it actually, for some reason, maybe on the cardboard, it fades it out or something. I mean, it worked on the piece of small leather I put on the schooner here. But that's not a direct, I guess, hit with the rain either, so. Now, Josh, now look at the latest design here.
I'm
going to
take a bow.
I'm going to fill that in with some additional rocks. Art plus action equals artivism. And it turned out pretty good. So I'll get that one finished, and then we're looking pretty good here. Overall. That's actually like about four pieces of cardboard together. And I wanted to cut it like that so I'd have, when I dropped the rocks in there, it had plenty of room to have plenty of rocks in there to lift up and to really give it good visibility. And I, as an example, I filled in where the lightning is, and it looks really good, so now I'm going to finish it. Down there, I need to now attach an anchor to it that'll extend out, and the float will lift up in the water, and it'll tell me where the anchor is. And then when I try to release the anchor, it'll be easier. That's when I decide to go sailing in my schooner. Take that out on the water. And as you can see, I've added a few things here too. You can see the lightning coming down the roof, and it extends right into a hand. You see the hand here.